because Jesus stopped, turned, listened, paused, felt, wept, cared, loved, and administered specific needs of the individual. How many miracles have not happened because you and I were too busy, too self-absorbed, to allow ourselves the interruption? My dear brothers and sisters, this is a strength. One day, each one of us will face the last interruption of our earthly existence, the final interruption of our own death. If we have ignored each other's needs, fear on earth, because